hope you're doing well. My name is Katie and I make book-related videos every single Wednesday. And today's video, I cannot remember the last time I was more excited to make a video because one of my most frequently asked questions in the past, say, 6-7 years since I started this channel is, how do I find other booktubers who have similar taste to you? What booktubers do you recommend? And I think both of those are totally valid questions because I always wonder about my favorite booktubers, what channels they're watching. But in today's video, I also wanted to talk about a perception that I've heard about BookTube. Pretty much, I would say I started hearing this a year into when I started making videos, and that was the fact that BookTube is just for young adult. There are no adult BookTubers. I see all the time, especially people who are outside the book community, talking about BookTube as if they know it really well and either tweeting or posting on Reddit and saying, yeah, I looked on BookTube and tried to find some adult BookTubers because that's what I like to read, but there really aren't any out there that I could find. BookTube in general is really just for people who read young adult. And to both of those comments, I say, if you did look for adult BookTubers and couldn't find any, you clearly did not look for more than, oh, 45 seconds. Yes, it is true that the majority, I would say, of BookTubers review young adult books. I would say a lot of the more popular reviews tend to also be of young adult books, but it is so easy to find amazing BookTubers who focus on reviewing adult books. And so today I'm gonna be going over 3 tips on how you can find them. Now, this first one isn't really a tip, it's more so what not to do, but I would not recommend just going into YouTube, the search bar, and typing in book review or typing in BookTube and then searching and hoping to find adult-focused BookTubers because, like I said, the majority of reviewers are young adult. So if you type in such a broad statement into the YouTube search engine, it's gonna churn out what's most popular, and in general, that's gonna be young adult reviewers, so that's not necessarily the best strategy to go ahead and find us. And instead, my tip number one, and I think the most important one, is to go into the search engine and type in the review of a book that is personally one of your favorites. So for me, that would be maybe Dark Places by Gillian Flynn. I would just go in and type in Dark Places book review, or say I love The Enchanted by Renee Denfeld, so I'll type in The Enchanted book review. And this way you're gonna be much more likely to find BookTubers with really similar tastes to yours, and it's even more helpful if you sort it by new, so that way you're not necessarily looking at a video that's 7 years old and maybe that person doesn't make videos anymore. So that's the most frequent thing that I do when I'm looking for new people to watch. And it's also really helpful if when you do this, it's not the most obscure book in the world. If it, say, has like 14 reviews on Goodreads and then you go to YouTube and you type that in and no one pops up and you're like, well, I tried, you know, that's not really trying. So type in a book that's maybe not the number two way, and I would think most of you guys have probably done this, at least I would hope, is to just go to one of your favorite BookTubers channels and then go to their main page and look on the right-hand side to see which BookTube channels they're featuring. Now, I'll admit I'm a little bad about updating this, but this is a really good way to fall down like a good black hole of finding other BookTubers who might like books that you like by looking at someone else's recommendations, and then you go to their channel, decide if you want to subscribe to them, look at their recommendations, and just keep going and going until you find a bunch of adult BookTube channels. And the number three way would be to utilize this video as a resource, particularly the description box, which you can check out now if you want, or the comment section, which I'll get to in a second because I'm also asking something of you guys as well. If you search my channel and type in favorite BookTubers, you will see at least, I want to say, 4 or 5 videos where over the years I've recommended BookTubers, and I would still recommend you guys going ahead and checking those out, but the problem with those, and I am still going to continue making those every so often, but the problem with those is because I'm talking about the channels in the videos, a lot of times those channels that I'm talking about maybe no longer make content and things like that, so I can't really update the video itself. So instead, I wanted this video to just be a one-stop shop resource for finding adult BookTubers. So in the description bar, I'm gonna list some BookTubers just in alphabetical order, and they're gonna be ones that I watch, they're gonna be ones that review mainly adult books, and what was the third thing I was gonna say? And third, that they're still at least somewhat frequently updating their channels. So just to help you guys out, because I know it's not necessarily helpful to see just a crazy long list of BookTube channels' names, you might wanna know what type of books they review. Like I said, they all mainly focus on adult books, but I'll also put in the genre, whether that's just literary fiction. If it says adult fiction, that means they just read a really wide variety of adult books. Maybe they focus on thrillers and horror novels like me. Maybe they focus on sci-fi. And I always get paranoid about posting videos like these because I know the minute it goes up, I'm gonna remember like 5 channels that I love that I forgot to link. So I'll make sure to keep updating this. So now getting into the second and also one of the most important parts of this video being a helpful resource to find other adult booktubers. And that is for you guys, whether you make videos or not, to comment down below and say, what's an adult booktube channel that you would recommend? And also maybe take just a few words, kind of like I did, or describe a lot more about what types of books they review. Although generally, and I'm sure you guys have noticed this, it's kind of a faux pas to comment on other booktubers' videos and shout out your own channel and ask people to subscribe to you, but this is gonna be one of the very few videos where it's 100% okay to go ahead and do that. So if you review adult books, make sure to comment down below and describe your channel and ask people to check it out. One thing I will ask you to please not do is to not put an actual link to your channel, because if you do that, often YouTube will mark it as spam. So people can always just click on your username if they want to check out your channel. Please feel free to comment it, even if I already have it linked in the description box. And even if you don't make videos, make sure to comment one of your favorite adult booktubers. And that way, even if it's say 2-3 years down the road, maybe it's 2020 when someone's clicking on this video, I'll make sure to update the description box, and people can always sort the comment section by new to see what new adult booktubers people are recommending. So that's all I have in terms of tips and recommendations and everything like that. So those are all the tips I have for finding adult booktube channels, and I wasn't gonna put a disclaimer in this video, and generally I don't put disclaimers, but I will just throw out there that of course young adult booktube channels are wonderful, but I just hear constantly that it's hard to find adult booktubers when it really shouldn't be the case if you just take a minute or two to try. So that's the main reason why I wanted to make this video, not to say you shouldn't like check out young adult booktubers. So hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please check out again the description box and check out some of the channels that I recommend in the comment section to see what other channels people are recommending, and I'll see you guys next Wednesday. Bye.